morning dear students. So today in this class we'll deal with the output devices. Okay, so then what is the output? So the output is nothing but the information which we are getting from the computer device after processing anta helidbe alva last class alli. Yes, output andre eno? So namige yav data yav information bartha ide process aadmele. Okay, so the data which we are getting from the computer after processing, so that data is called as output anta karita idive. So which are all the output devices? Hege na output na tagolta idive? So it may be in a form of monitor. Monitor alli bartha ide output, result monitor alli nodta idine, athwa printer alli nodta idine, printer alva. So those printer and the monitor are most commonly used output devices anta heltive. So output devices are nothing but the devices which are giving the data or the processed result to the outside world. Okay, so horagade yenu data na kodta ide, processed data na athwa result na yenu kodta ide, so yav mukhantra kodta ide, yav ondu device na use madkondo data na horagade kodta ide, so aa devices na navili output devices anta karita ideve alva. So adralli examples, so which are the examples for output devices? So here monitor and the printer and your speakers anta heltive. So and many more are there. So here we'll discuss the monitor, printer and speaker are most commonly used output devices anta heltive. Okay na? So in the last class we have discussed about the monitor, isn't? Yes. So in the today's class we will start with the printer. So let's see what is the work of printer, how the printer we'll say the printer is an output device. Hege printer na output device anta heltive. How, what are all the different types of output devices, we'll see. Okay, yes. So the second output device is printer. So what is this printer? So printer is an output device that prints. It is an output device that prints data, sorry, that prints text or images, that prints text or images on paper. Get it? So what is this output? What is this printer? Your printer is an output device that prints text. Any, it may be a number, alphabets, so images, everything. Okay. So the text or the images on paper. So sheet of paper mele enu text na produce maartta ide, pictures na produce maartta ide. So adakke naavu enu helta idive, aa ondu device ge yav device text pictures na namge sheet of paper alli kodta ide output aagi. So aa ondu device na naavili printer anta karita idive. Is it? Yes. The printer is an output device that prints text or images on a paper. Okay, so this is the printer. So then in the printer we are having the two kinds anta heltive. So that is hard copy, and it is not a classification of printer. So here we'll use the two terms, hard copy and soft copy anta karitive. Hard copy and soft copy. So what is this hard copy and what is this soft copy? Okay, so here we'll take the real time example. Like, so if the notes, the, now the online classes have been going on. Yes, if we want to send the notes for you, we'll send through your WhatsApp, right? So WhatsApp group ali notes, so this is the notes of so and so subject. So CS chapter 1, CS chapter 2 and the notes na send maartta idive. So if you are following the same notes in a mobile only, so mobile alle adana download maadkondo mobile alle view maartta idira, mobile alle read maartta idira, so that is a notes of soft copy. Adana navili soft copy anta heltive. So ade notes na neevu printer tegdu mobile nanige aglagla nodak agodilla, so mobile is not available for me every time anta heldaga en maartira, adana print out tagoltira. ಶೀಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇಪರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ನಿಮಗೆ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಸೊ ಆ ಒಂದು ಕಾಪಿನ ಅದು ಕೂಡ ಸೇಮ್ ನೋಟ್ಸೇ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಕಾಪಿಯಲ್ಲಿದೆ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಸೊ ಏನು ನೋಟ್ಸ್ನ ನೀವು ಶೀಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇಪರಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ತೆಗೆಸ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ ಸೊ ಅನದರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ರೆಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲೋ ಇಂಟರ್ವ್ಯೂಸ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಹೋಗಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಸೊ ರೆಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಸೊ ರೆಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ ಸೊ ಇಂಟರ್ವ್ಯೂವರ್ ಹತ್ರ ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ ರೆಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮೀನ್ ಮೇಲ್ಡ್ ಮೇಲ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ ಸೊ ಮೇಲ್ ಮಾಡಿರೋದು ಯಾವುದದು ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಕಾಪಿ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮೇಲ್ಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೊ ನೀವು ಒಂದು ಕಾಪಿನ ಕ್ಯಾರಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ ಇಂಟರ್ವ್ಯೂ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತೀರಾ ಒಂದು ಕಾಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಬಯೋಡೇಟಾ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ರೆಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಬಯೋಡೇಟಾ ಆರ್ ದಟ್ ರೆಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಯು ಈಸ್ ದಟ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಸೊ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಆರ್ ಡೇಟಾ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮೆಮೋರಿ ಸೊ ಇದು ಎಲ್ಲಿರುತ್ತೆ ಇದು ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಡೇಟಾ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮೆಮೋರಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಸೊ ದ ಡೇಟಾ ಆರ್ ದ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಪೇಪರ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದರೆ ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವಿಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದ ಡೇಟಾ ಆರ್ ದ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಮೆಮೊರಿ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಕಾಪಿ ದ ಡೇಟಾ ಆರ್ ದ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಪೇಪರ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಎಸ್ ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ದ ಡೇಟಾ ಆರ್ ದ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಮೆಮೊರಿ ಸೊ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಮೆಮೊರಿಯಲ್ಲೇ ಇದೆ ಇನ್ನು ಮೊಬೈಲಲ್ಲೇ ಇದೆ ಆ ಡೇಟಾ ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನು ಇನ್ನೂ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಕಾಪಿ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಮಾಡಿಸಿಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಔಟ್ ತೆಗ್ಸಿನ ಅಂದಾಗ ಅದೇನಾಯಿತು ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ದಟ್ ಡೇಟಾ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ಪೇಪರ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಡೇಟಾ ಅಂದಾಗ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಎಸ್ ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಟೂ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಓಕೆ ಎಸ್ ಸೊ ನಾವು ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸಿ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಸೊ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ನ ಯಾವುದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಯಾವುದರ ಒಂದು ಬೇಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ ಸೊ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ದ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇಂಟು ಟೂ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಟೂ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ನ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೋರ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಸೊ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾನ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಕೈಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಇನ್ ಸೈಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೆರಿ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಸೊ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಅಥವಾ ಸೈಜ್ ಮೇಲೆ ನಾವು ಇದನ್ನು ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇಂಟು ಟೂ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನಾನ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಎಗೇನ್ ದ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇಂಟು ಟೂ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಈ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ನ ಮತ್ತೆ ಟೂ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೈನ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಾಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ನಾನ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇಂಟು ತ್ರೀ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಥರ್ಮಲ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಇಂಕ್ಜೆಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಲೇಸರ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ Okay, so now the based on the different sizes are based on based on different speed and the based on the printing quality. So yav yav printer yav yav tara quality yav quality alli print maartta ide, so aa printing quality mele naavu printers na illi different classifications aagi divide maadideve. So in that printers are classified into two types, impact printer and non impact printer. Okay, so again the impact printer is again subdivided into two types, line printer and dot matrix printer. Okay, next, non impact printer is divided into thermal printer, inkjet printer and the laser printer. Getting? Yes. So these are the different classification. Let us see one by one. Okay, first one is impact printer. So what is this impact printer? So here impact printer includes the printer that print by striking devices against the inked ribbon. So impact printer andre eno? So impact printers are the printer that includes the printing print by the striking device against the inked ribbon. So printers en madutha that prints by striking device anta heltidive against the inked ribbon. So a printer olgade enagirutha ondu inked ribbon irutha, so adru mele enagutha illi, so it is just like needles. So adru mele enagta hogutha pratiyond letter na type madadange print enagta ide paper mele, so inked ribbon opposite agi against anta bardidire. So opposite inked ribbon opposite agi strike aagta ide, ondukondo striking aagta ide. So aa ondu striking device irodrinda adike navu illi impact printer anta kareteve. Okay, so impact printers that includes printers that print by striking devices against the inked ribbon. Okay, so what are all the characteristic of this impact printer? Okay, so the next characteristic is there is a physical contact with the paper to produce an image. There is a physical contact with the paper to produce an image. Getting? So illi striking device ide. So aa striking device en aagta ide, printer alli iro inked ribbon na strike maadibittu prati sarinu paper jothe कम्युनिकेट मारता है, पेपर जो कॉन्टैक्ट मारता है इन ऑर्डर टू क्रिएट द आर इन ऑर्डर टू प्रोड्यूस एन इमेज आर द टेक्स्ट. ओके, सो हियर पेपर इज दैर, सो इत प्रिंटर ओल्गडे होता है, सो इलेनागता है, सो इंकड रिबन अपोजिट आगे इन स्ट्राइकिंग डिवाइस बरता है, सो स्ट्राइकिंग डिवाइस इले एनागता है पेपर जो कम्युनिकेट मारता है, फिजिकल कॉन्टैक्ट इज दैर. गेटिंग? सो दैट it creates or it maintains the physical contact with the paper to produce an image. So on the image athwa on the character athwa on the line print maadbeku andre, so on paper alli one sheet of paper data na print maadbeku andre, it needs to communicate with the paper again and again with the help of or due to the presence of your striking device. Okay, so next, so it is due to its low cost. Due to its low cost. Cost tumba kadme irodrinda. So this is an advantage, right? Yes. Due to its low cost, it is used for bulk printing anta heltave. So it is used for bulk printing. Bulk printing. So bulk is in the sense huge. So jaasti print na naavu kodta hogbodu. Bulk printing ge tumba help agutte because it is of low cost. So this impact printers are in very less expensive as compared to the other printers anta helbodu. Okay, yes. So now due to striking activity it is very noisy. It is very noisy andre tumba sound produce madutte. So it is very noisy yake due to its striking activity. So ile en aagta ide against ink ribbon jothe haglagla ile strike aagta ide. So aagta irodrinda contact alli bartta irodrinda en aagta ide it is very noisy anta heltave. Okay, yes. So next, slow since they are mechanical in nature. So it is very slow antanu helbodu. Slow yake since it is mechanical in nature. Mechanical in nature. Yes, of course it is a machine, right? So mechanical. So machine na machinery na use maartta irodrinda ille enagta ide it is very slow anta helbodu. Okay, yes. So next, it measure. So here impact printers alli navu yav tara measure martive speed na yav tara measure martive. So it is measured in terms of measured in terms of characters per second, CPS. So which stands for characters per second. So 1 second ಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಸಿಪಿಎಸ್ ಇಂದ ಇದನ್ನ ನಾವಿಲ್ಲಿ ಮೆಷರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ದಿ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ರಿವೈಸ್ ಒನ್ಸ್. ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್. ಸೊ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡ್ಸ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ that prints by striking device against the inked ribbon. So yenu inked ribbon machine olagade ida. So adra opposite agi ond striking device na use maartta idive. So aa striking device na use maartta irodrinda idike mechanical in nature anta helta idive since it is a machine. So that's why it is very slow. Okay, so ee machinery na navu illi striking device activity idik irodrinda it is very noisy antanu heltave. Okay, yes. So it is measured in terms of CPS, that stands for characters per second. Getting? Yes. So now due to its low cost it is used for bulk printing. So tumba low cost irodrinda as compared to the other printers it is very less expensive since it is used for bulk printing. Tumba jaasti printing enadru madodidre idanna jaasti use maartare. Getting? Yes. So now we'll move for the next sub classifications of impact printer, that is the line printer and the dot matrix printer. Okay, so the first is line printer. So here the name itself is indicating line printer. So here line printer means it is capable of printing entire line at a time, is it? It is capable of printing entire line at a time. So one day time ige one entire line na print maartta ide. So again this line printer is having the striking devices. So impact printer anta tagondirodu. Line printer is a impact printer. So impact printer is nothing but the printer which is printing by the by its a striking activity anta heltive. Okay, yes. So here line printer which is having the capability of printing the whole line at a time. Okay, yes. So here it is high speed. Silpa speed enagirutte jaasti irutte line printers ige. Next one. So here it is, it can print 150 to 3000 lines per minute. 150 to 3000 lines per minute. Okay, next one. Here, so this they can print only one font, they cannot print graphics and the quality is low. So here idike limitations anta tagobodu athwa disadvantage antanu helbodu. So it can print only one type of font. Font antandre so styles change martive alva, italicized words agirbodu, bold words agirbodu alva. So illa en madutha line printers na follow up madidre, it can print only one type of font. The font cannot be changed automatically. Getting? Yes. And these are very noisy to operate. Yaake idana noisy anta karitive, since it is having the activity of striking. Getting? Striking activity ide, since it is a impact printer, so this line printer is very noisy to operate. Okay, yes. So next is, what is the advantage of this line printer? So limitations aito. So what are all the limitations we have said? It is very noisy and only one font can be printed. So fonts cannot be changed automatically anta helidve alva. Yes. So what are all the advantages? It can print a large volume of text data at very fastly. Print large volume of data. Getting? So this is the advantage. So this is about your line printer. Getting? So what is this line printer here? So line printer which is a capable of printing the entire line at a time. Okay, so entire line na one time alli print madutte and it is very high speed and it prints 150 to 3000 lines per minute. But the disadvantage is they can print only one font. So one day font na print madutte, so font cannot be changed automatically and they cannot print the graphics. Graphics means images na, illi images print madodilla line printer anta helidive. Why? So that in the line printer it prints line by line, so each line na print maartta hogutte, so we are unable to print the graphics here. Okay, so this is also the disadvantage, so it cannot print the graphics anta helbodu. Okay, and the print quality is low and it is noisy to operate. So tumba noisy agirutte operate madodike, since it is a impact printer. Okay, and the advantage, they can print the large volume of data as compared to the other printer. So bere printer ige compare madidre ee printer alli tumba jaasti papers galana print maadabodu, tumba jaasti data na print maadabodu. Okay, yes. So the next type is dot matrix printer. Dot matrix printer. So here matrix says, so it is a column and row wise, right? So matrix and the health way alva, row wise and the column wise, is it? So the combination of the rows and columns is called as matrix, is it? So here dot matrix printer and the health way, it's the most popular serial printer and the health way. Most popular serial printer is your dot matrix printer. Okay, serial printer anta helthave. Yes, so prints one of the 8 or 16 points at a time with print head moving across a line. So ಇಲ್ಲಿ print ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು it is with the entire line. So line wise ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ. But ಇದು ಯಾವ ತರ print ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ? It is printing point wise. ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವೈಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ವೈ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಏನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ, ಸೊ ಆ ತರ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದನ್ನ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಸೊ ಈ ತರ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಸೊ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ಸೇ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡಾಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಗ್ರಾಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯಾ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ಇಮೇಜಸ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಲೈನ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ನಾಟ್ print the graphics, but using the dot matrix printer we can able to print the graphics. Getting? And these dot matrix printers are similar to typewriter. So typewriter train machine irutala same aa tara irutte machine. So normally it is slow. Normally it is slow as compared to the line printer, and it speed is measured in terms of 300 characters per second. 300 characters per second CPS. Okay, next use multi part stationery to prepare copies of document. So copy of documents beku andre so multiple times adanna navu ile print maartta hogbekagutta. Okay, yes, so this is about the impact printer. Getting? So there are two kinds of impact printer, that is the line printer and the dot matrix printer. So whereas the line printer is the it which is a capable of printing entire line at a time. Okay, so little bit high as compared to the other printer, and which can print 3000 lines per minute. And the disadvantages are it is unable to print the graphics. Graphics na print madodike barodilla. Next the advantage is that the print it can print a large volume of data. So tumba huge data na idina use madkondo now print madabodu. Getting? So the other kind of impact printer is dot matrix printer. So where the dot matrix printer can print is a serial printer anta heltive. So idana navili most popular serial printer is dot matrix printer. Okay, next so it is just like your typewriter, and which is slow in nature and which can print, the speed is measured in terms of 300 characters per second. Okay, yes, so now the non impact printer. The next thing is non-impact printer. So here as the impact printer which was using the striking activity, so adrali main concept enito striking activity itto, but opposite to that, unlike that impact printer, here non-impact printer do not use the striking device anta heltive. It do not use striking device. It do not use the striking device against the inked ribbon. So inked ribbon opposite agi enu ond striking device na, just like it was a hammer tagonde yav tara hoditivala, so aa tara ond device na use maartta idvi. Again and again it was it will be hitting to the inked ribbon. Yava print aagbeko aa time alli hit agutta adike striking anta helteve. So that was present in the impact, but not in a non-impact printer. Okay, yes. The ink is stored in a printer cartridge. So matte ink yav tara bilutta idakke, so alladre inked ribbon ge aglagla hogi hit aagta itto. So aa ink yav character beko aa character na print maartta itto. But here ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕಿಂಗ್ ಡಿವೈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದಮೇಲೆ ಸೊ ಯಾವ ತರ ಇಂಕ್ ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸೊ ಇಂಕ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಕಾರ್ಟ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ಸೊ ಇಂಕ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿರುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ? ಇಂಕ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಕಾರ್ಟ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಡಿವೈಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಕಾರ್ಟ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ಸೊ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಕ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಕ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈ. ಸೊ ಇಂಕ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಯಾವ ಥರ? ಸೊ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕಿಂಗ್ ಡಿವೈಸ್ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬೇಕು ಅಷ್ಟು ಇಂಕನ್ನ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟು, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಅದನ್ನು ಟ್ಯಾಪ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ತಗೊಳ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಸೊ ಎಷ್ಟು ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್ ಬೇಕು, ಟೈಪ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇಂಕ್ ಬೇಕು, ಪ್ರತಿ ಟೈಮು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಇಂಕ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲೇನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ, ಇಂಕ್ ಕಾರ್ಟ್ರಿಜೇ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂದಾಗ ಅದನ್ನು ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಯಾವ ಥರ, ಎಷ್ಟು ಇಂಕ್ ಬೇಕು, ಎಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು, ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಿಂಟರ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಆಗಿದೆ, ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ತನಕ ಇಂಕ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು, ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನು ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸರ್. ಸೊ ದ ಫ್ಲೋ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಕ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈ flow of ink is controlled by processor. Which is much faster and print color different fonts and different sizes also. So line printer alli enagitto, so it is unable to print the different fonts. But here in the non-impact printers, so ee non-impact printers en madutha, it can print the different sizes, different fonts and different colors also. Okay, it can print different size, different color and different fonts also. Okay, so the next characteristic is, so possess the ability to change the typefaces automatically. Possess the ability to change typefaces automatically. So this characteristic is not present in a impact printer. Get it? So impact printer alli onde tarad font matra alli print aagta hogutte, but non impact alli en agutte, the typefaces can change automatically. So adike aa ond ability non impact printers ge ide. So yav time alli bold beku, yav time alli italic beku, so sudden changes ella agutte, automatically it can be processed within the non impact printers. Okay, yes. So next is, so printers produce high quality of graphics. Printer produces high quality. So ali non impact printer alli poor quality anta helidve alva. So here it produces high quality of graphics. So the next thing is measured in dots per inches. So idana yavadralli measure martira, ali characters per minute anta helta idve. So illi measures in terms of dots per inch, that is DPI, dots per inch, and the size of printing is, so printing size yavadralli irutha, it is A4, A3, A2 and so on. Get it? So these are the sizes, printing sizes anta heltive, printing sizes, and the speed is measured. So speed na yav tara measure martive, so it is measured by number of pages per minute. Speed is measured in terms of number of pages per minute, that is PPM, number of pages per minute. Okay, so this is about the characteristic of non-impact printer. So let us see what are all the different classifications under this non-impact printer. As we have discussed earlier, there are three kinds of non-impact printers. So those are thermal printer, inkjet printer and the laser printer. Okay, so let us see one by one. So the first one is thermal printer. So these are the printers that produce images by electrically heated line against special heat sensitive paper. These are the printers that produces images by electrically heated line against a special heat sensitive paper. Special heat sensitive paper. Heat sensitive paper. Okay. Yes. So it is, so ili thermal, thermal is nothing but the temperature anta heltive, heat alva. So the name itself says here the printer produces. So thermal printer en madutha, those producers yav tara print na kodutte, quality na yav tara kodta ide. So how it is printing? So the printer that produces the image by electrically heated line anta helta idive. Electrically heated line, so power na pass maadi alli data enagtada. So it is getting heated. So alli vandu thermal device na use maartta idive aa printer olgade. So those are heated. So adu heat aadmele en aagtade, so those are printing on a paper. Heat hege aagta ide, so adra prakara alli data print aagta hogtade. Special heat sensitive paper, getting special heat sensitive papers mele en aagta ide alli data electrically print aagta ide, electrically heated lines. Okay, yes. So now it is very expensive anta heltive. It is very expensive. So the next characteristic of thermal printer is used widely in fax machine and calculator. Jaasti ell use maartara, used in fax machine. Fax machines alli print madodakke en use martivala, so alli thermal printers use martare, and calculator. So neevu type madiruvanta data na enu nim screen mel torustha ide, so aa tara data na print madodakke navalli calculator allu kuda thermal printers na use martive. Okay, next thermal printer paper tend to darken over time due to exposure to sunlight and heat. So alli papers na yav tara use martive, so allu kuda namge heat bekagutte. So even the paper also to be exposure, so adunu kuda navu sunlight ige athwa heat ige, sunlight matte heat ige adunu kuda navu expose maadbeku. Okay, next produces poor quality of print. So even though it is more expensive, it is very poor in quality. Okay, so the next is laser printer. Next type of non-impact printer is laser printer. So laser, laser in the sense, so light emit aagta irutha alva. So here in this this laser printer uses laser beam. So idu en use madutha, illi heat na use madutha, electrically electrical heat na use madutha. Here it uses laser beam, laser beam and dry powdered ink. Dry powdered ink. To produce an fine dot matrix pattern. So ondo printer na serial agi athwa dot matrix printer type alli idana print maadbeku antandre, so illi laser printer en madutha, it uses laser beam and dry powdered ink na eradu equipments na use maadkolutte. Okay, next it can produce very good quality of graphic images, which can produce a good quality of graphic images, good quality of graphic image, good quality of graphics. Next, thermal print can produce very good quality of graphic printers, and its chief character is, so idrudu ond special characteristic eno andre its resolution anta heltave, its resolution. So its resolution is measured in terms of dots per inches, dpi, dots per inches. So this resolution will be ranging from, so low end matte high end alle differentiate agutha, so it is 300 at the low end, 300 dpi at the lower end, maximum at the higher end it will be 1200 dots per inches. Getting? So it is a chief characteristic anta heltive athwa special characteristic of laser printer. So that is its resolution. So that resolution is measured in terms of dpi, that is dots per inches. So here the resolution will ranging from, at the low end it is 300 dots per inches to the higher end 1200 dots per inches. Okay, yes. So next, the last one is inkjet printer. Inkjet printer. So it uses color cartridge. So here the name itself is saying inkjet printer. So here it uses color cartridge, which combine, it uses color cartridge. So our cartridge na enak use martive, to combine the colors like magenta, cyan, yellow. So ee muru colors na basic colors anta treat madutha inkjet printer. Okay, that is the magenta, cyan and the yellow. So ee muru colors na mix up maadkondo yav color beko aa color na produce maadkolutha, but these three colors are the basic colors in a inkjet printer. Okay, so this says inkjet printer can print the color printing also anta heltve. Okay, yes. So now, so black cartridge is also used for crisp monochrome output. So idra jothe color jothe now black cartridge nu use martive, so that is the monochrome means single color. Okay, yes. So it works by spraying ionizing ink at the sheet of paper. So idi yav tara print madutha, by spraying. So color spray martive alva, so aa spraying technique edralide, so ile inkjet printer alle use martive. So work by spraying ionizing, works by spraying ionizing ink at a sheet of paper, ink on a sheet. Okay, yes. So this is about the non-impact printer. So those are the three kinds of non-impact printer: thermal printer, laser printer, and the inkjet printer. Okay, yes. So now, what is the thermal printer here? So the main thing in the thermal printer we are using is a electrically heating. Means we are supposed to supply the heat in order to print the data onto the sheet of paper. Okay. So here, the printers that produce the images by electrically heated line against the special heat sensitive paper. So alena antada, we need to supply the heat to the line against the special heat sensitive papers. Getting? So after that supplying of electricity only, we are able to produce the images. Getting? So since it needs the electricity supply, it is very expensive. Tumba costly agutte. Next, using. So these type of thermal printers are most commonly used in fax machines and the calculators. Next, so which it produces the very poor quality. Okay, next. Second type is the laser printer. So this laser printer uses the laser beam and the dry powdered ink in order to print the characters. Okay, so next, it can produce very good quality of graphic or the images, and its chief quality is its resolution. So that resolution is ranging from 300 dots per inches at the lower end to the 1200 dots per inches at the higher end. Okay, yes. So the next is inkjet. Last third one is inkjet printer. So the inkjet printer says it uses color cartridge. So that color cartridge, which can combine magenta, yellow, and cyan for the other coloring tune. Next, matte bare bare colors na tune maadbeku. Next colors na find out maadbeku andre. So ee muru colors na adu basic colors aagi itkondu new colors na ile use maadkolutte. Next, black cartridge is also used for printing as a monochrome printer. So monochrome, crisp monochrome output igoskara navile black cartridge nu use maartive. So and it works by spraying ionizing ink on a sheet of paper. So spraying yav tara spray maadi design madodakella spray maartivalla, so adhe tara printer alli spraying mechanism irutha yavadralli inkjet printer alli. Okay, so this is all about your